Did you know more than 87,000 people were killed just because of a dam? Ever heard a huge dam can affect the rotation of Earth? So hold your breath, FactsInfo presents some of the scariest dams around the world. Number 8. Hoover Dam. This is one of the most famous dams around. Hoover Dam's construction began in 1931 and was finished in 1936. Many Hollywood movies have shown this bridge to be broken. But believe me, if this happens, thousands of people will die with a blink. The Hoover Dam is 221 meters high and 379 meters long. The construction of this dam needed more than 95 million pounds of steel and metalwork. Number 7. Jinping Dam. It has a height of 305 meters, which make it the tallest dam in the world and the largest in China. This dam was built to control the flow of Yalong River. And let me tell you something, this is the biggest river in Southeast Asia. Many engineers have raised questions about the strength and structure of dam. Any mishap can kill thousands of people nearby. Number 6. Mossel Dam. The Mossel Dam is a 113 meter tall and 3.4 kilometer long. This dam is much more dangerous than you think. Normally a dam is made of concrete and steel, but this dam is only built from mud. The mud is getting slowly washed away with the water. The authorities kept on repairing the dam, because if they don't do it this time, bomb is gonna kill millions of people. Number 5. IGP Dam. Built in 1973. The IGP Dam is located in Kerala, India, and as of my opinion, this one is creepy. This is a 1,200 feet long and 550 feet tall dam. It stands between two mountains and supports a 780 megawatt power station. Number 4. Three Gorge Dam. This dam is 181 meter tall and 2.3 kilometer long. It generates 11 times as much power as the Hoover Dam. This dam is also known as a killer dam. More than 87,000 people died in 2008 in an earthquake caused by this dam. This is truly a man-made disaster. Also, NASA scientists calculated that Earth is revolving 0.06% faster because of this dam. Number 3. Monticello Dam. Built in 1957. This is the most beautiful dam in the world. And this dam is famous for its glory hole. A true the glory hole looks beautiful, but it's a doorway to hell. No one has ever survived after falling into this hole. Number 2. Gorge Dam. This is a 140 meter long and 198 meter long gorgeous dam. Located in southwest Tasmania, Australia, this is the fifth largest dam in the country. This is a strong dam, but there is a debate on location of dam. But in my opinion, this is must-visit dam once in a lifetime. Number 1. Contra Dam. Built in 1965. This dam has a breathtaking view. The amount of water held by this dam is unbelievable. It can wash away multiple cities in case of a mishap. Contra Dam is also famous for bungee jumping. And this dam has played so many roles in Hollywood and Bollywood. And if you are into animal, check out the video on the right corner. These snakes will blow your mind away. Hope you enjoyed this video. Give this video a like.